So the very thing that God tells us is exactly the very thing that we need. He knows us. What about single guys? What do you look for? God says, look for a woman that is what? Okay, in the same Proverbs 19, it says, houses and riches are inheritance from fathers, but a prudent wife, if you find a prudent wife, you know what? You didn't catch her. She came from the Lord. That means God bless you with her. A prudent wife. You know the Hebrew? I love the Hebrew for this. You know what's the Hebrew? Sakel. Sakel wisdom. How many still remember when I taught on Sakel wisdom? Sakel wisdom. Joshua 1:8, this book, the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but you shall meditate therein day and night. What's going to happen? You shall have good success. Good success is actually one word in the Hebrew. Sakel. Wisdom to produce success. A woman whose mouth is a counsel, a well of wisdom. Amen. So look for that. Look for a woman who, you know, like pretty. You know, I am pretty. Sorry. I mean, like very cute, you know, eyelash, like can sweep the floor on, you know. I mean, so cute, you know, social media, you know, that kind of thing, right? And guys are more attracted by that. And at the end of the day, what they want, many a times, they want someone who can be a sounding board, someone who can speak counsel, because guys, we get discouraged also. We get down so many times. Amen. We go through stress and we tell nobody about it. Sometimes we can't even tell our close friends. But when you have a wife who is prudent, like someone I know. Amen. You know what? You can always hear, my goodness, it sounds so good that when I talk to my pastors later on, it's like my idea. Prudent is sakel. Sakel is wisdom that results in good success. And the wiser a woman is, she becomes beautiful. Can I have a good amen?